She's just back from Verizon, where she got her family a new share, everything.